Yo. So we are looking at Aloft again. So you guys will actually notice that I did cover Aloft previously. So it looks like they added multiplayer now. Soar in the skies and Aloft, the co-op sandbox survival game set in a world of floating islands. Build any island in the skyship, your home in the cloud. Find lost knowledge, cure the fungal corruption, and brave the hurricane to restore the ecosystem. So yes, if you guys go back on my YouTube channel, you guys will see I did actually cover this game previously. So if you guys do want to check it out, there is actually a demo. So I'm playing the demo at the moment. That is part of the next phase. I've got no idea why it says future play of the raid. But yes, this game is a part of the next phase and stuff. And yes, they did actually add the online co-op at it. Because the time when I played it, it was only single player. Alright, guys, so without further ado, let's jump in. So I'm just gonna play single player. You know, I need to give it my name. Okay, great map. Let's go. Okay, it's loading. Just need to wait for the loading time. I remember the last time that I played this game, I played it with a little bit weaker computer and it was actually able to maintain a steady 60 FPS. So far on the loading screen, I'm only getting 14 to 20 FPS and that's on an 8 gig graphics card. But let's see as soon as it's in the game. Oh wow, 1 FPS. Let's just see, maybe it's still loading or something. There we go. Now I'm getting about 30, 40 FPS. Okay, to be honest, I can't exactly remember what all to do, but we'll figure out as we go. We'll figure it out. Because yes, like I said, I did actually play this game quite a while back, so it's been a while. Wow, started getting loud. Sorry, I was just adjusting the volume because I don't know why it got that loud. Okay, so I need to gather wood. Wow, I haven't played this in a while. Sorry guys, I need to figure out where do I get the wood again. At least I've already got stone to full house fails. No, that was not, I was not planning on that to happen. Oh, it's small trees. All right. Okay, and it's the branches hanging off the trees. Okay, good to know. Okay, create the sharp stone on the workbench. What is this? I need to figure out where's the workbench. Oh, wait. Oh, stone hammer. There we go. Create a pickaxe. Okay, so I figured that's where the no. Put that away. Let's see. There we go. Oh, a pickaxe. Oh, dang. Good. But it's fine. Let's get this there. Then I have the axe along. Okay, pickaxe. That's the stone hammer. Let's see. Stone axe, no. It's not bad. Makes only yellow dotted ingredients together to this. Oh. Okay, so this is obviously recipes that are already there. Build up. I can do this. Make more sharp stones. This ain't working, this is a stone axe. See, it's definitely not too sharp, so it's got definitely something to do with the wood. Either way, it comes out the same. You see, because it doesn't give you. Let me actually get more wood and more rocks, stones. Okay, let's try this again. A little bit more resources now. So this is a stone axe. Okay, that's a stone hammer. Do for building your inventory. I don't wanna do I got the leaves. But now when I go to the crafting, there's no leaves here. That's weird. What is it chirping? That's fine. Let's craft more. Maybe it uses. I only got it. Let's see, it doesn't either. Oh, that's his confusion. There's a, yeah, there's a book. Let's see, it doesn't have it to show you the recipes. So you need to learn the recipes. Which is fine, but I mean, like, you can't put these two together. Let's get more stones moving. Remember if this was in the game the last time that I played it. So it's a leaf stockpile, wood stockpile, and stones. I need to gather some more stones though. That's one thing I do need. Honestly, don't know. I actually need to get the pickaxe. But what do I need to craft the pickaxe? Let me get more stones. I've got a feeling it's something to do with stones. So now the issue is, do you guys think I'm getting stones? Wait, yeah. Let's try now quickly. That's gonna see that short stone. What is the recipe? Not there. That's Emma. You just got the Emma, then I've got one. Craft a pickaxe using the workbench. Wow. Wait, guys, I'm gonna look at a quick YouTube video just to see what the recipe is. Okay, so I just looked at the video. So for that, you need the leaves. Wait. So for that, you need this, you need this, and you need this. Okay, so this is very confusing. So according to this thing, it needs these three, but now I've only got two slots. So why is that? What am I missing? Well, we might as well just put like a small house down just so that we have something. Okay, so we got our own small base going. Okay, but now I still have this issue. Let's actually put this down. Let's go gather some wood. It's actually starting to get very dark now, or is it just me? But I think I know what's the issue. I've just got a feeling. I just want to see. That's not here. Great, let's explore a bit. Because I've got a feeling I'm missing something. I don't know why. Oh wait, what is this? Oh! You've got to be kidding me. Craft. Okay, there we go, workbench. Now I can craft. Go. Let's learn this recipe. Might as well drop the bed. I just want to see something. Okay, this is called ammo. Okay. Okay, this doesn't make sense. Oh, new recipe. Yeah, there we go. Okay, sorry, this. There we go. Craft. Okay. What? Oh, craft your first glider on the glider stand. There's something else, but this is also something else I need to learn. There we go, now we're actually getting somewhere. What is this now? Is this now a workbench or what is this? Let's see. I've got no idea. It's not bad. It's not bad. But guys, I'm just experimenting. I've got a feeling that's like a normal... That's a normal workbench. Something new to learn. Let's go. I don't even want to know what the lore of this game actually is, because to be honest, I haven't real... Oh, there we go. I haven't really, follow development on this game. So like I said, I did a video on it and that's where I left it. Where's my actual house? Oh, I see it. Oh, it's ready. Okay, so I need the basic oculus. I guess it doesn't really matter what color it is, though. God, it doesn't look bad. Let's change pattern on it. That is just nothing. Let's Okay, it's only got the one shape. It's got nothing there. Let's fly. Okay, so now the question is, how does it work? Artificial wings to fly from island to island must first be equipped and then deployed. So, how do you equip it? Oh wait, there's an issue. I need to eat. This is an issue. I need to drink as quick as possible. How do I do it? Clean it before you drink it. Okay, so if you guys don't mind, can you tell me how to drink it? Okay, that's cool. So it actually stacks the way I've got it. I'm just making a few of them because I want to taste something. Okay, so let's put this away. I need to quickly gather some water, guys. Like, urgently. I actually have no idea how the garden works because it says it needs to be equipped, and so I'm trying to equip it, but it doesn't want to. I can actually use this place as my base. is food for your grazing friends. All right. Let me actually put all of it now. Okay, guys, and I guess that way we learn. There's nothing else that can be combined with this. My own useless windstone. I think this is windstone. Wait, I can actually break through this. Let's go. Something tells me that windstone is the only thing giving me light in this cave at the moment. Because I mean, look at that. As soon as I hit it, it's dark. So let me leave it now. You gotta be kidding me. It was just to press E. That's all I needed to do. Well, good to know. So let's actually go to a different island. Was he already? At least it shows me where my house is though while I'm flying. But that's fine. Look at all of those islands. This island there. Let's go to one near in the far distance. Maybe there's something cool this island or something. I don't know. You won't know if you try. Well, if you don't try. Hopefully there's no enemies. Well, mind you, I don't even know if there is enemies. Because I know it's a survival game, but I've never seen something attacking me.
Thank you.
Oh, what is this place? Let's go. Hopefully I learned something new. There we go. Learning something new. I can actually pilot an island. Oh wow, okay. I need to try this. Let me actually go home with my house again. There we go. It's this way. Can I actually bump this? Nope. I go straight through it. Let me actually get to a high point. But is there something I can do? I really need. Alright, that's fine. It's too big, all right. Well, that's useless. I need floaters and stuff. Okay, but that's fine. Okay guys, I've been at it for over an hour, so I think I'm gonna end the video here. I'm definitely gonna do a video later today or during the weekend or whatever the case might be. Alright, there we go. I hope you guys enjoy and I really do like this game. Alright, then I'll see you guys in the next one.